In the Indoor Environmental Quality Research Group, we're really interested in helping people reduce their exposures, and we're particularly passionate about helping asthmatic children. Formaldehyde exposure is ubiquitous in the indoor environment. We're constantly surrounded by this chemical that's emitted by pressed wood products such as plywood and particle board, as well as adhesives and other sources. So this is a known ear, nose, and throat irritant, as well as a carcinogen, and has important implications for children with asthma. We developed a new way to detect formaldehyde easily and quickly in the indoor environment using your smartphone. So if you're concerned about the formaldehyde level in your indoor environment, you could take one of these badges and you would open it up and take an initial picture of the badge using the smartphone app that we've developed. I see this as a really exciting new way that we can detect indoor contaminants and make this information more accessible to people who would be interested.